Machine Gun Kelly, Zayn, Tory Lanez, and Carrie Underwood headline new music out this weekend.
Hi, I'm Ralphie Aversa, and here's what we're covering at Entertain This.
As USA Today's Gary Dingus writes, MGK pivots to pop punk on his fifth studio LP, Tickets to My Downfall. It includes Bloody Valentine. The music video stars his girlfriend Megan Fox. Tory Lanez dropped a surprise album, Daystar. Some are calling it tone deaf because he used the release to address a serious allegation. Rapper Megan Thee Stallion claimed that he shot her. Lanez seemingly confronts the situation on Money Over Fallouts.
You had a nerd to write that statement on that Alpha Day. Knowing I ain't do it, but I'm coming at my truest.
We find a much different tone with new father Zayn Malik, who returns with a new single, and congrats to him and Gigi Hadid. Zayn's new song is called
I'm
Better.
Making you cry.
Better is the first single from Zayn's upcoming third album. In a release, the project's described as his most personal yet. The Avengers of K-pop, Super M, get personal on their first full-length LP, Super One. The group earned the superhero nickname because of their backgrounds.
We're all from different groups, just like the Avengers. Like, they all have their own movies, but then coming together as the Avengers is a whole different super team. And I feel like when I look at my members sometimes, I feel that, like, feeling sometimes, yeah.
And ready for the holidays? Maybe you're just ready for 2020 to end. Well, let Carrie Underwood usher you into the season. She drops her first Christmas album, My Gift.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today Entertainment to stay up to date on all of the latest celebrity news.